Hello, hello. Hello, everyone. Welcome in. Hello, Perry. You beat Series Bot somehow. Hello, Iggy. The game was just on screen. Why is it not now? There it is. Hello, Paradoxical. All right. All right. That's not where I am, I don't think. On Twitter, no, enjoying. What can I say? Well, today we have the start of, well, testing. Basically, this is my test for Fallout 4 before I do the main series. We're doing survival mode, in which once I go outside, I'm gonna be doing trying to get somewhere on the hardest difficulty. Yeah, I don't know where I spawned exactly. This is some place. I think I could have died there. On Instagram. Wow. Like this. Okay, mine's one shot me. Good to know. Didn't even reload my last save, it just sent me back. Well, knife and duck. No, I'm going until I make it there. So, Cambridge. Wait, where was Cambridge? Depending on where I am on the map, I have two different locations. If I'm like down below, I'm going to Sanctuary. If I'm like somewhere up top, then I'm going to be trying to get to Diamond City. One or the other. I think Cambridge is. Oh, great. Wait, if Cambridge is where I'm thinking of, I'm going to have to probably try and make it Diamond City instead. Actually, it's kind of in between both, so I might have to pick a new spot. I'll look at the map when I get out here. Oh, this the baseball gun I think was added. Was this the baseball gun? No, this is a grenade launcher. One of the new weapons added with the update. Oh, I just saw a creature over there. Where am I? Sanctuary's up here. City's over there. I feel like going. Oh, I'm in the middle of the map. It put me straight in the middle of the map, so no matter where I go, it's probably gonna be. I'm stuck on a death loop stage in Halo and just did the whole level over. That's basically what's gonna happen. Every time I can't save unless I sleep. Every time I die, I'm gonna have to come back here or go through that door and all that. The easier way would be going to Sanctuary, but also we're closer to Diamond City, so. I'm just gonna go over to. There's a plant over here, I know that. Should we go to the synth plant or the Nakata resident? Let's go to the Nakata resident, sure. They're not expecting me, but. Rat skunk. Don't think the skunk actually attacks me, so. All right, now we just have to. How much food do I have? Okay, I got some food and water. I should be good on that front. Mostly food. Other than that, oh wait, no, that's just all the DLCs and mods activating now. I have a lot of creature mods, which frankly terrify me. If I can get out of the main city, actually, no, I will not be safer. I will, in fact, not be safer at all. It's just less human enemies will be hitting me then. That's the robot caravan, isn't it? That's not. Oh, hi! Okay, lovely. Well, that's your first taste of the. Oh, new ghouls. Feral ghouls had a makeover. They are, yeah, terrifying. Please, chat, kill me. Oh, God. Heads up, I'm gonna have a strange conversation, who knows what. Yeah, fair, fair, fair. No worries. Yeah, I might want to save shotgun ammo for now. I don't have that many guns on me. I'm probably not going to get that many guns. The only problem is if I keep dying, every time I come out here, it's going to be a different random encounter is the thing. So every time I do this, this is basically a roguelike at this point. It's going to be different every time. Same area, just different outcome. Oh, okay, we're past the city now. The city... We weren't that far into the city, so that's good. There's power armor over there. That might actually help me. If I get through this in one turn, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, hi there. Protectron.
Protect and serve.
Your utility one, but
protect and serve.
You don't have your nail gun.
Hard hats are required while within.
Is this not a hard hat, good sir?
Wear your hard hat.
The helmet would be better than a hard hat. Oh, sorry, good sir. I'll take that. What was that? Oh no, this is the one that. Oh, this is a super mutant settlement. Oh God. I don't have fusion core, so I can't use that power armor. Head empty. Who needs a helmet anyway? Oh, God. Let's go away from... Oh, you kind of have to go... They're on the main road. Oh, okay. Let's go around. I could not deal with those that many super... Hi, Bwoman. Also, where are the Superman shooting at? How you doing, Brahmin? Okay, bye, Brahmin. There's so many Brahmin. There's a radio tower here, so... Distress signal? Turn off that radio. I don't know which radio it is, but one of you turn off. Why is there so many radios? You turn off. There's still more. I will never win against the radios. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, one thing I forgot I have not mentioned is rad scorpions in this game are a lot worse than in 3 in New Vegas. Actually, no, they're closer to 3. Because in 3, there were no small red scorpions. Oh, let's not aggro that thing. Aw, crap! We aggroed a red scorpion! No, 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 no. There's no way we're outrunning this thing. Just make friends with it? That's not how this works! I'm gonna end up running into something else. Oh, maybe not. Maybe I did run away from it. Wow. How'd I manage that? Big Horner. Hi, Big Horner. You're just like the ones from New Vegas. I can talk to you? What? Hi, Big Horner. Okay. What do you mean, caution? Okay, why was it in caution there? Like, how close am I? I am not all that close. Oh, this is not good. Ow! No! Not a stingwing, I can't hit these things! And who are those guys? Oh, forged. No! No. There's a guy in Enclave power armor there. Ow. I don't know if I could deal with him. Protectron, help me. Lasers, help me. I am being lit on fire. Oh. The turret's lost. Okay, yeah, this terrible pipe revolver is not gonna help me against power armor. Are you really throwing Molotovs? Bro. What are you shooting at? Gulpers! Oh! That's bad for me. Do I have stim packs? Fire is fun, though. Do you want to be lit on fire? Hey, look, they kill- Oh, crap. No. It's one situation to another. Ow! Oh god! No! Oh my god! Okay, I got a combat shotgun? What do you mean? Oh my god. Don't you dare come in here, Assaultron. That's a new robot introduced with this game. They are melee special. They're specializing in melee. With a head laser that can instantly kill you, basically. I'm not getting out of here without aggroing it. Oh, blowfly. Well. Crap. Which way do I need to go? I don't remember. It's this way. Hey, Super Mutants. Kill this Assaultron. I feel like the first one, I'm going to be almost there, and then I'm going to die. Hey, I killed it. Oh, crap. A centaur as well. And a mutant hound. Come on, I just need to make it there. Oh, I'm getting so many rads from the water. Don't shoot at me. How dare you? I should not waste my ammo. I don't have much of it. Oh. Okay, can I, like, scavenge stuff from this place? Hi?
This place is off limits. Move along.
Oh. Nice gun you have.
This place is off limits. Move along.
Is it just
this
you
is
here?
Private property.
Is it just you here?
Hey there.
This is private property.
Okay.
You're trespass- Lock
and load. Wait, what? No, I'm sorry! Did we do- No, please don't kill me! Please don't- Oh. Dang. I didn't think he'd actually attack me. We got about a little over halfway there. Oh, hey, it saved. Where'd it save me at? Might it save me here? I mean, I'll take it. This is right before I got attacked by it. Right after the rad scorpion and right at the stingwing and the guys that shooting fire at me. Oh, lovely. Yep, that's what I want. Okay, I'm going to go around that situation. Believe the guy with the gun. You know, I'm starting to believe him. Yeah. Let's not get lit on fire this time. That will help. What are they fighting? Maybe I don't want to know. It's probably best I don't know. Listen, Dave the Survival Man here needs to get over to the Nakano residence. For, I don't know, reasons. I didn't come up with a lore reason for this. Oh crap, I forgot about the gulpers! I forgot about the gulpers! They forget about me? Oh, I'm sandwiched between two deadly things here. I am sandwiched between two deadly things. This is a bad situation all of a sudden. If I can just... Ah, crap. I've been spotted! What? Super Mutant, deal with the Assaultron, please. Ooh! Oh, my leg! Oh, I'm just... That's what I mean by the Assaultron can one-shot you. Okay, oh, how am I gonna get past this? If I go too far that way, I'm gonna run into the power armor guy. If I keep going straight, I'm gonna run into the gulpers and the Assaultron. I need to go this direction, though. Oh, this is bad. Okay. If I can, like, somehow... These guys seem easier to deal with. Yeah, I'm not getting there one life, I can tell you that much. One life is not happening. Wait, Stingwing. Stingwing's fighting them up there now, the guy with the incinerator. If I can snipe them, I might be able to get more guns. Which always helps. I have two guns and a machete right now. That doesn't help me that much. Alright, there's a Forge member. He's down. And there's Pyro. Oh, he's coming right for me! Oh, lovely! I'm on fire! Oh, yep. How'd you know exactly what I wanted, my guy? Ow! You know, all of a sudden this doesn't seem like it's that good of an idea! Don't mind me while I'm scratched. Hey, look, a rad scorpion. Yeah, that's not terrifying at all. Okay, that way is out of the picture. Oh, crap. There's no good way to do this. Oh, there's Pyro. If I go, like, between everyone, I might be able to... I'll skip the Assault-tron, I know that much. There's this base over here with turrets and a Protectron that I don't want to aggro. Look at him murder. That's what happens when he has Hellfire Power Armor. I can't exactly do much to him. Oh, in the middle there's a freaking Yaogwai. Great. Yeah, I want a bear in my way. Thanks, game. It's the weakest variant of Yaogwai. Oh, look, a Rat Stag. A big Rat Stag. Rat Stag is a mutated deer with two head. Two heads. And an eyebot? Why is there an eyebot here? Pet the bear? You know what? Sure. Pet the bear. Hey, bear. Oh, and a goat. Bear. Hey, bear. I want to pet the bear. Hi, bear. Oh, the bear hurts. Ow. You like head pats? Ow! You're like a head pat! Ow! Take my love! Ow! Ow! Oh my god, my arm! I didn't say pet him with a blade. Oh, that's where I went wrong. Okay. I'll use my fists. Oh, it saved right before I went to the bear. Thank you, game. Yeah, I'll pet the bear. Yeah. Oh my god. Hey, pet. Ow. Listen here. Pet the bear. I'm blocking the bear. I blocked the bear. How do I block a bear? Come here. Huh? Hmm? Hmm? Ow! Oh, I block you! Haha, I blocked you! How am I blocking a bear? I don't know. Oh my god! Icon on the bear, and they ask you if you want to block it, and you confirm. Ah! That's good to know! You just exploded. Really? Why does that go to a face? What? Wait, huh? I'm confused now. Why does what go to a face? Oh, a peaceful settlement. The slog. Hi, can I take your food? My chat is showing a face instead of two dots. It's showing two dots for me.
I don't know what we're going to do.
Hi, ghouls.
Great man and a great leader.
Wise men. Wise men is your leader, huh? I hate your water here. Your water is radioactive. Actually, you're ghouls. That makes sense. Actually, I can sleep here, can I? Yes, I can sleep and can save. That should have saved. Yep, it did. Ha, checkpoint. I win. Fuck. All right, right over there is the Creation Club Enclave. Yeah, there's some Enclave remnants over there. I don't want to go over there. They have power armor and turrets and stuff, and I can't deal with that. So instead, I'm going to go this way. What the? Do I want to know what that is? It's a bug of some sort. Boom blah. Boom, boom. Boom bug. Why can't I say? Oh, rat toad! It's giant frog! Yeah, no, let's not aggro that thing. Why am I even shooting this thing? Well, that's why the water is radioactive, I found. Also, let's dodge that giant frog. Toad, technically. Ah, rads! What? I felt an explosion. And now I'm worried. If we make it there pretty early, I'm going to try also going back and getting to Diamond Sit. There's a Hellcat. Oh, crap. Mr. Mittens, no! I don't think Mr. Mittens wants to fight me. Hi, Mr. Mittens! Ow, Mr. Mittens! Turkeys, help me! Well, it's a cat. What do you name your cat? Oh, blood bug too. Giant mosquitoes. Yay! Ow! Ow! Get over there so I can. We're close by. We're so close. It's the closest we've gotten. We're almost done with run one. You know, I might as well do all three. One run. This is our first run. We're going to Nikado. Second run, we're going to be going to... load back and then go to Diamond City. Aww. Unstable boom bug. Ow, who's shooting me? Raiders? No, I've gotten so far. What is that thing? Honey beast? Oh crap, there's bees. I'm being shot at and there's bees next to me. There's a gecko. A farmer running from a gecko. We have to get with each other. Already named, never had one name. Oh, okay. Who flipped that car? Oh, the honey beast flipped a car. Oh, I'm glad I'm not fighting that thing. Hey, look, a glowing one. Oh, crap. Ow! Listen, I just need to get over to Nikado residence and the first run's over. And then I have to go to Diamond City, load back into my original save. There it is. Just between me and one Hellcat. Can I do this? Can I make it past a Hellcat? Yeah, I can. Let's go. What'd you miss? Well, I made it to the first stop. There's a Hellcat on me, though. Ah! No, I'm here. I need to get through the front door. Don't stun lock me. No!
Damn it. Come in.
Let me in.
I'm listening on the
Let me in. Hey, I made it in. There's a Hellcat outside. No, sir, I can't help you. There's a Hellcat. Time for visitors or caravans or wherever you're from. Sir, there's a giant radioactive cat outside. Mr. Mittens? Oh, you went back. I win! Alright, 1 out of 3. Regular kitty! Oh, yay, regular kitties! Much better! Hi, kitty! Aww. Pet the kitty. And so I win. That is Mr. Mittens! That one looks more dangerous. Yeah, sure, that one's more dangerous. Yep. Now I need to re-enable survival mode again since I went all the way back here. Okay, we're back at the hardware store. Run number 2 now. Let's see how long this one takes. I don't know how much more difficult this one would be. The last one's going to be the easiest, because Sanctuary is typically the starting area, so we'd be going backwards, which theoretically would be easier in the long run. But yeah, I feel like this one we're going to run into a lot more people than animals, unlike that one we just did. So yeah, for this one, we need to go like somewhere down here. So we need to go towards the gunfire now. You know, that's something I definitely wanted to say. Yep. I definitely want to go towards the gunfire. How'd you know? Actually, how about this? Whenever I get to Diamond City, I'll just walk to Vault 111 from there. That's a ghoul. That's a guy fighting Raider Outpost. I do need to save ammo, but also, I don't want rads. So I win. Dark crap. How are you? You have mole rat teeth. Hey, sir. Oh, your dog died. No. I will kill all these raiders for killing your dog. Oh my god. Drop dead already. No, I will not drop dead. Thank you. Oh, 10 millimeter pistol. Yep. Perfect. Missed. He has an automatic weapon, so okay, good. Oh crap. Ay ay ay. Ow. Oh crap. Turret up there. Woo! It's hot. I do believe he's trying to kill me. I missed. Ow. Hunter? Hunter, yes, help me. Sir, help me. Sir! Alright, now help me with the rest of the raiders, please, sir. They already got your duck, sir. Okay, what do you have? A pipe pistol, I don't want that. Ow! Okay, that one wasn't fun. Who are you?
I'm sure I have something.
No, I mean, you can help me, but... Did you even kill that guy? You did not even kill that guy. Thanks, guys. You guys helped so much. Shoot them. Really? I would never have guessed. Then their stuff counts as helping. You know... Wait, there's a frag mine right there. Hey, yo. Thank you for the hydrate. I can wait for this guy to go close to the mine, shoot the mine, and then he's dead. Oh. No, both their legs are crippled. Man. Thank you for the sniper rifle. Have a great day. And sir, give me your stuff. Wow, okay, well, But I just... Do you have a switchblade? Ow! Come on, then. I don't want to waste ammo on you. Ow, he stabbed me. Okay, what'd you have? Wow. Nothing I wanted, really. I thought you would have stuff. You just made me cost on supplies. Dang it. Oh yeah, one mod I installed was turn all the hunting rifles back to like they are in Fallout 3 in New Vegas, where they're right-handed. Because all hunting rifles in the game normally are left-handed, which doesn't quite make sense. I mean, good for left-handed people, but I'm pretty sure my character's right-handed, so no wonder why he takes so long to do the hunting rifle animation then. You're left-handed? Good for you! That helps you out, then. I'm no-handed. God, I feel that. Ooh, Molotov. Now I can take their stuff. Oh, heavy tactical hunting rifle. Ooh, is that better than what I have? Mine 55, that does 48. What type of scope does this have? I like this scope more, so get rid of that one. And another one. That one has a bayonet, which I don't want. Also, I can save here. I'm saving. Even though I just wasted a lot of health and supplies doing this entire battle thing, but oh well. Oh, a pipe rifle. Yep, I'll take that. One's brain matter. Two stim packs. Good. I'm left-handed, but I had to learn a keyboard with my right hand. We got pipe rifle now. We got six. I didn't realize, but I don't know why I have it on survival mode. Very hard. Could. I'm not playing this long enough to really have to do the survival mode stuff, but oh well. I think that works well in my right hand. Fair. Why do you have two pairs of knuckle dusters on on your inventory? You only equip one of them. All right, back on track. Get to Diamond City. We got pipe weapon now. One for each hand. That's not how the game works, sorry. You only equip one. Alright, where exactly? Oh, that's a raider base. Let's try and go around that. We just wasted a lot of supplies. Mostly ammo dealing with that. That's a blood bug. I don't want to deal with giant mosquitoes. Oh, I know where I am now. Okay. This seems familiar. I know where I am. Another raider base over there. Is this the CIT? CIT, right? CIT ruins, yep. Welcome to the CIT ruins. Perfect. Now then, all I have to do is, it's basically a straight shot to Diamond City. Which is why I'm doing the same save for this one and to Sanctuary. Because this way is technically pretty easy. Not the CIA ruins. No! This isn't Washington, D.C. That would be in Fallout 3, sorry. Wreck of the USS Riptide. Bunch of raiders. Taste Molotov! Something in my head hurts. I know, understand logic. Oh, that guy's power armor. I don't understand logic either, so that's normal, Perry. Don't worry. My head always empty. It makes sense eventually. Not making sense makes sense. What'd you look at, son? Oh, God. Oh, okay. The Diamond City security is fighting super mutants over here. Should I wait for them to stop fighting so I can take their loot? Are you just out in the open? Hey, look, a centaur. And a mutant hound. Yeah, these guys are pretty beefy. Come on, kill them. Go. Go. Kill them. You need backup. No, just kill them. You got guns. Use them. Aim better. Shoot harder. Shoot. Pull the trigger with more force. Also, stop shooting the car, my guy. Now don't shoot me! Well then. Well, let's just leave them be. I don't think any of them are gonna die from that. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it. No loot for me. So basically all I have to do is go here. I ordered something this morning. The package was in Philadelphia. Now it's in Kentucky. It's supposed to be delivered tomorrow. It's getting further away from. Maybe it needs to go down to get an airplane. To go up. Who knows? Maybe. Yeah, who not? That's my guess. Alright, well, that we got our Diamond City checkpoint. To Sanctuary! Da-na-na. I probably should have slept, but. Hey, did you guys win? Any of you die? One of you died. Loot for me! Lots of patches go back and forth. Yeah. That sounds about right. Is there a bed in here? I want to go to the baseball game! I want fresh coffee! No, I don't. Oh, there's no coffee in here. I've been lied to. Actually, can I jump up here? I got weak hops. Dang. I'm gonna have to go past the frickin' raiders again, aren't I? I've seen packages in my state go across the country and back. Just hope it's not delayed. Sometimes not. It's strange, weird magic they have, yeah. You never know with mail things. I like how they've forgotten about me. Hey, did you forget about me? You forget about me. Oh, doggo coming this way, let's go. Each time I go by, I kill one of their guys. I will not kill that doggo, thank you. They're still shooting at me? Wow. Nuclear protection on a budget. What? Why'd it close? Well, hi there. Let me out. Thank you. Nuclear protection on a budget. No, it's now in New York. I mean, that's closer to you, yeah. So that should help, yeah. Post one. Oh, wait, this is where the Brotherhood is. Yeah, let's not. Oh, if I keep going forward, I'm gonna run into ghouls, though. I'm gonna go around. I don't want to deal with the Brotherhood. Because they're the Brotherhood. Next stop, China! Yeah, sure. Alright, I can get rid of that. My new marker will be up here. Please, no. I am very scared of hermit crabs. I don't want to fight a hermit crab. Who the crap? Smiling Larry. Smiling Larry? Hi, Smiling Larry.
You looking to trade? Smiling Larry's got what you want.
Sure. Let's trade. What Smiling do you have Larry for me? Fragmentation grenade, fragmentation mine, light pallet revolver. Aw, oh, fancy lad snack cakes. No. Everything's made in China. They gotta take the travel. Go pick it up. It's the merch that destroyed my wall of reminder. Okay. Hope it didn't destroy it too bad. Also, who was shooting over here? I heard laser fire. Oh! Hey, Smiling Larry! Yeah, I missed you, man! Yeah, you wouldn't, you know, that's not good. Alright, we're gonna have to fight a rad scorpion. And you don't want to find the answer to. I don't. Oh, crap. I'm up here. You can't get me. He can get me. Who had the laser? Oh. Oh, there's a Cazador. Stingwings. Oh, no wonder. Oh. No, no. After all this time, cars are still your worst enemy. I win. I can still hear the Brotherhood fighting that one. That scorpion's a bit larger than the ones in my area. Yeah, you know. A fox. Hi, fox. You've seen better days. But you still get a pat. Now my hand is infected. It was worth it. Poor little foxy. Yeah, that's what nuclear fallout does. Once we get to Far Harbor, you get to see wolves, though. I'm probably going to have to fight the wolves, dang it. I don't want to fight the wolves. That's the one problem with this game. There's wolves in this game, which means I'm going to have to fight wolves. I think I can get a wolf as a pet, though. Pretty sure. Pretty sure. Just need to remember where that is. No fight. I can't help it. They're literally on the path of the main quest of that DLC. Not much I could do for that. Just cuddle. I can't, though. That's the problem. I physically cannot. Are you a raider? You? Oh, you have an iPod. Probably not. You have a baseball uniform?
Excuse me.
Looking to buy?
Not really, but okay. You have an iBot. That's cool. Oh, crap. Is this where the behemoth is? Plant mines. If the run, if the wolf runs over it, it's not your fault. So you're trying to hug a bear, but you won't try it with a wolf? Now, hold up here. I try. You said I wasn't hugging the bear, thank you. So no, I didn't try hugging the bear, apparently. By your jurisdiction, I did not hug, in fact, try and hug the bear. Oh, crap. Oh, good. Those turrets have terrible line of sight. Whoever did those, did it terribly. You go cry in corner. No, no cry! Nope! Who's shooting me? No! Bad. No! No! What part of no do you not understand? Sir, I am standing still and you still can't hit me. Learn how to aim. That looked like it went through my head, but. Sir. You know what? I'm not wasting ammo on this. I already did, but. No, no, your original hug is using a blade on its head. What did I do after that, then? Hmm? What do you call that afterwards, hmm? War crime. How's that a war crime? You're in the wrong stream. Punched it in the head. Listen, there is no... I can't pet it. It's not a game mechanic. Once you punched in the bot... I can't help it if the game does not have a mechanic for that. That is not exactly something I can physically control. I took a different road. Hi, trash can Carla. Alright, we're gonna go past the most annoying NPC up here. Pay him no mind. Yeah! We're not helping him. No matter what he wants you to say. We might take his gun, though. We might do that. But other than that, we're not helping him this time. I think karma is coming to bite me for the mine idea. My tummy hurt. Yeah, I don't want... Listen. I don't... I just want... Just give me this. I'll be on my way. Be the laser musket. Listen, I'm not here to fight you, okay? God. Some people, I swear. Listen, we're almost at... No, if we're going to three corners of the map, we might as well go to all four. I still have a lot of time left. Might as well. Blood bugs. I missed! I missed again! And then we never saw that blood bug again. Also, this poor Brahmin. Now then, we're gonna have to go past dog meat here. Sorry, dog meat, I can't get you as a companion for this run. Burp. What the? Oh, that's a fox. Are you going to... Dog meat, go away. No, dog meat, no, I can't pet you. No. Go away. No, dog meat. Oh crap, snake! Ow, snake! Dark meat, get it! Good job, dark meat. I still can't pet you though, I'm sorry. I just had dark meat tank that snake for me. And then I'm like, no, I can't pet you. Am I the bad guy? And we're at Sanctuary. Now we go back. Alright, so we went there, up there, and over there. So this, let's not go that way. Why can I fast travel? I thought fast travel was turned off. Did I not turn it to survival mode? That would make sense on some things here. Let me check that once we get over here. Cause you should not be, I thought you couldn't fast travel. I did not set it to survival. God. Okay, well we did all that not in survival mode. Fuck. Oh, lovely. Okay, well, the final one, we gotta go as far as we can down here. This one is by far gonna be the hardest. Now it's on survival mode. This is gonna be even harder now. Telling us stories here? I didn't mean to. I thought it was on survival mode, okay? I got combat shotgun. I don't need a double barrel shotgun. Combat shotgun's better. Unless it's legendary, it might take a legendary. Hello, Mr. Turret. I'm now a glowing beacon. Oh, this is gonna be terrible now that's nighttime, right, sir? Right, sir?
Plenty of shops inside the city. You need to trade.
No, I don't.
Diamond City is the place to live, I tell you. You made the right choice coming here.
Really? Did I? Fine. Piper, I'm not doing your quest right now, thank you. So, okay, we gotta go this way. Help? Guys, should we help her? Thank you for the stretch. Should we help this lady? She's screaming for help. She's hurt. Yay. Whoever types first in chat, well, I will do. Should I help this lady? Stretch, then help. Okay. Don't worry, I'm coming to help.
She's going to die. She needs help.
Understood.
She's in here.
Understood. Hardware Town. Don't worry, I will definitely help you. Actually, I probably will.
She's right back here. Hurry.
Yep. I am on my way. Oh my god, it's Raider. Close the door on. Ow, okay. This guy is a psycho. He's running straight into my gun. Oh, come on. Listen here, sir. Die. I have Molotov cocktails. Oh, crap, demo! Hey, look, Timbo's alive. Oh! What gun did you have? Ooh. Yeah, I like that. Oh, we got a carbine. Oh, we got NCR carbine. Don't ask why the service rifle's here. I like the service rifle. Give me a break. All right, so, yeah. That wasn't helping someone, evidently. Chat, you have failed me. Wait, how do you fit a gun in here? How do you fit a hunting rifle in there? I just said help. Could have been saying for you to help yourself. Sure. Okay then. Well then. Wow, they have so much stuff here. Look, food. And a teddy bear. Anyway, I have a good gun now, so let's go. Actually, I kind of did help myself, so I have a better gun now. A gun that I really like using. Actually, what type of ammo does this use? That really determines how much damage this thing's gonna do. If the door would ever like to open, that would help. I forgot Fallout 4 has, Oh crap, there's more raiders out here. Heal up.
Well, Becca pulled him into the front of the store, and everything seemed fine, right? He must have got spooked or something, because he suddenly starts throwing grenades everywhere.
What'd you guys do?
That's the thing. It turns out they weren't grenades at all. They were just rocks. He was making the sounds with his mouth. Pins being pulled. The whole nine yards.
Fucking nuts.
I'm fucking nuts.
We stood there. We couldn't believe what we were seeing. After he threw about a half a dozen rocks near the back of the store, he started making machine gun noises and backing toward the door. Once he got outside, it sounded like he pretended to get on a motorcycle. Which you... Of course, didn't start right away. Then he took off toward the freeway at what sounded like full throttle, shifting gears and everything.
That's insane. How does someone like that survive out here at all?
I don't know. There's some lunatics out there, though.
Eat fast! I win. I like listening to that conversation. So there's a guy pretending to have a gun and a motorcycle and stuff? Okay. Yeah, that guy's alive. That guy's definitely alive. The longer I stay on the roads don't help in this game at all, I've realized. The roads only hurt. Good job on first pass. Alright, I know there's a lot of Yaogwai in this area. Be careful on that. Oh, look, feral ghouls. Yeah, let's not go over there. What is firing that fast? Oh! A sentry bot! Yeah, let's not deal with that! Oh, I don't want to deal with a sentry bot. Dual miniguns and super beams over here, so, How's four going? I made it three out of the four places I need to go for my challenge, so... Yippee! I'm heading off to the last one now, and... so far it's not terrible. I'm dodging a lot of stuff, and it really helps. I tried hugging a bear, it didn't work. Apparently hugging a bear is not the right thing to do, I've learned. Well, I didn't even... I couldn't hug the bear, I was sad. Wild boar. Yeah, I don't want to fight a boar, thank you. Hug. Yeah, I tried! Ooh, suicider!
Cheese for everyone!
Thank you for the subscribe, Spaz. Oh crap! 8 months, wow. Good job. Ow, he punched me. Shooting him in the dick. Thank you, Spaz! Yay! What the... Oh, that's a lamp! Shoot him in the dick. I used to do that. True, you did! Forgot about that. I remember that all the time now. Okay, well that's a very difficult place to deal with. I'm not going there. It's Gunner's Plaza. Pit Raider? Ha ha, you can't hit- Ow, they're hitting me! Ah, fuck. Does that guy have a super sledge? I don't wanna! You can't make me! You can't- Okay, they're making me. Oh god. Ow. I can't kill someone in power armor game. What do you want me to do here? This isn't far enough. What? Oh, no. We're going all the way down. How dare you? We're going all the way over here. I didn't put the marker far enough down. We gotta go through the swamp, obviously. Duh. I gotta show you guys all the landscapes. I'm actually genuinely surprised we have not run into any Mire Lurks. Look at Behemoth! Yeah! Oh, Children of Adam. Fighting a angler? That's a DLC, creature. Yeah, I like this side better. There's no behemoth, there's no guys with gamma guns, and there's no radioactive fish. Also, apparently I need to go this way anyway, so this is a win-win for me. And pink ghouls. I am good. Oh, is it worth the joke? When was my last save? Oh, it's the fens. Oh, is it worth the joke? Chat, is it worth the joke? Do it? Okay, yep. I look nice today. Yeah, I will. I look nice today. Worth it. Looked nice. Oh, that's a reference to Fallout 3. There was a door that just said, fuck you. If you opened it. This one's more passive aggressive. Yeah, you look nice today. Bang. I'm all the way back here now. Yay. Now, first off, why are you closer? Really? He starts throwing a grenade? Really, you don't say. Oh, why was that guy so much closer this time? Is that on fire? Oh, crap! Boof! No! I'm in danger. I don't feel too good. Oh, I do have a bayonet on this thing. That's nice. That didn't help me any, but... Yeah, no. Actually, I still need to move my marker, don't I? To all the way down there. It's the final point that I get in stream if I make it there. The joke was worth it, though. The joke was definitely worth it. I know there definitely are mods that add, like, basically a zombie apocalypse to this game, too. Maybe I do that, but, I don't know. Maybe. What is that? What is this? Oh, he's shooting a deer. Okay, phew. He's not shooting me. This place is filled up with bears. Let's not try and hugging more bears. That did not go well for me last time. I neither hugged them, nor did I... Duke? Wait, Duke? Duke, is that you, Duke? Cuddle instead. I can't cuddle! Duke! Duke, look at me. Duke. Too bad.
Ain't that a bite? Well, if it's parts you're looking for, we got lots more back in the garage. You seem like a cool cat. You should check out our digs. Our machines are something to see, Jack.
Thank you, Daddy-O. My words, no, his words, not mine. He literally said daddy-o. Look it up. Go back. He did. I swear it. He said my words first. No! My stuttering gets in my way. No! My demise. Oh, look! Oh, I love the tree of bodies. Oh, this is my favorite thing to look at. How'd you know? I don't like all the noises happening now. I'm getting irradiated. Is that ground power? Oh crap, Raider Juggernaut. He has a sword though. I don't think he can shoot me, which is good. Ah, rads. Makes me think of the hanging. True, that does seem like it's from Witcher games. You're not wrong on that front. Pretty sure I've seen that in a Witcher game. Getting so many rads now. This is a Raider base. No. Yeah. Are those rats? Oh, beaver! Okay, bye, beaver. Also, bye, three-headed goose. Bye, giant bombastic river rat. Bye, raccoon. Bye, other bombastic river rat. Nature's wonderful. That's how you say bye. That's now how you say bye. Yep, that is now how I say bye. Yep, you were right. No, no, that's now how I say bye. Yep, you're right. This just means it's starting to get spooky here. Oh, look, a Cazador! That's not like I have bad memories of these from New Vegas. Use a gun to say bye. Says who? So what's wrong with this fog? What's wrong with this fog? What was that? Oh crap, that's a gulper. Oh crap, those are gulpers. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I'm almost there. Just 100 away. No, I'm almost there. What do you mean I can't go? Oh, I reached the end of the map. Is that a leech? Back up, back up, back up. I win. Is that another leech? No leeches live. Can't go this way. I think I made it as far as I can. Don't be drinking any moonshine now. I don't think there is moonshine in this game. Don't worry, I can't. I'll just find some way to die now so I can end stream. Now, what wants to kill me? Because Dave the Survivor Man's life has come to an end. He has done all of his objectives. He has seen everything he needs to. No, baby gecko, you can't do this. Oh God. Okay then. I guess I'm just gonna explore around until I die now. Next time I die, that's gonna be the end. Now we get to survive for as long as we can. Look at this creepy house. Sorry for insulting your house. Well. Oops. This is two ghouls living in there. Look at this creepy house. There's so many things willing to kill you. And I can't find a single one. Just go around insulting houses. They might want to kill me then. Maybe, yeah. Maybe. Possibly. Who knows? Oh, that's the Atom Cats. How'd I make it back to guy who said daddy-o? I made it to guy who said daddy-o. You serious? Wait a second. No, that's not a hermit crab. You're not a hermit crab. Good. Thank you for the stretch. Should I try killing these guys? It was Duke. You repeated his name so many times that I didn't forget him. Because he's about to die. Roxy, Johnny D, Zeke, Blue Jay. Where's Duke? Duke, where'd you go? I need to kill your guys. Is this a race? Oh, he's up there. There's Duke. Sorry, ma'am. Aha! I missed. Dang. Now that the power armor guys went away, I have free reign. I bought peepers. No. Peepers. Please, no. I can't hit peepers. Peepers is down. Oh, crap. I refuse to die to you. So, who has the bigger gun here? Someone has a bigger gun here. Three of you have power armor. This is unfair. Ow! Fave. There we go. I got a bigger one. Good! I need all the help I can get, Iggy. Help me kill these guys. I don't really have anything that'll help me here. Haha, he doesn't have bullets. He said so himself. His head's out, he doesn't have a helmet. I mean, I would leave, but... Someone get out of their power armor. What gun do you even have? Oh, it does a lot of damage, whatever gun you have. You know, I feel that. But today is not that day, good sir. I don't know if I have enough ammo to kill your friend here. Power armor really is helping him. No one panic. I'm gonna run out of healing supplies. Okay, I'm out. Reasons. That's like when I saw Deathclaw in New Vegas. Immediately knew I was not equipped for it yet. Doesn't mean he didn't try. I remember my first time at Quarry Junction. Is he trying to get up here? I will use all my fusion cells if I have to. One down. Oh, he's up here! Hi. Just to owl grab.
Think I'm scared, huh?
Duke. What the? Blue Jay got unfinished power armor. How you doing? I'm doing just great. Oh, there's still a lady in this, huh? I don't remember her. Yeah, you know I'm aiming for the head, right? Oh, there's literally stairs there. No wonder. Ow, my head! Fine. Yeah, I won't run. As long as you don't. Oh, he has... Yep, he has that gun. Oh, I would run and get that, but... Is Zeke even taking damage? I'm running out of solutions here.
Whoa, scary.
Okay, thank you for the raid, Jojo. How was stream? Wow, okay. Apparently my stream element's off. How did auto do it? Well, whatever. Duke, you're doing the least out of anyone here. I'm gonna be honest here. Your voice hurts? Oh. Take a rest then. Take a rest. You earned it. Bro, stop shooting me. I know I'm shooting you, and it's only fair, but let me have this.
One day I'd like to not get shot at.
I'm not shooting at you yet, bro. Haha. Uh-huh. One left. Two left. Oh! Two left. I forgot about the lady again. I seem to keep forgetting about her. Ow. Oh, she's gonna kill me. Oh my god, Rowdy's gonna kill me. Oh my god. I don't think she likes that I'm forgetting her. Oh, she really doesn't like that. She had a FA. Oh. FNFAL. 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 Oh. I win. They're all dead. Someone give me a challenge. Rest. I have a deadline on Saturday. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I hope you get that over with soon. Giddy up, Buttercup. Okay, well, I was expecting, I can't die honorably if I just stand there. I have to fight back, so, And the surgery in 2 weeks. Oh my god. You have so much stuff happening. I'm whole. Did I go through all my stim packs? I am out of stim packs. Okay, next battle will literally be my last. Well, either way, I won that one, so I'm very proud of myself. What can I say? The guy offended me when he said daddy-o. How are you in the ground? Uh-oh. Sir, I am not a commie. Sir, no. Sir, I cannot aim. Sir, my aim sucks. Sir! And that's the end of stream. Evidently. Okay. Hey, it saved afterwards. Okay, well, that's nice, but we no longer need Dave the Survivor Man. Delete, 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 delete. Goodbye, Dave the Survivor Man. He is no more. This is the last you shall see of Dave the Survivor Man. It has been an honor, everyone. I go to my boat. Or I stand right here and die of radiation eventually. How about that one? My last death shall be Rad's. Dave, we knew you for such a short time. Before I die, let me show you my face. I shall remember you all. Have a good day. Thanks for saving, because they're only disabled. Yes! Okay, well, thank you everyone who joined me today. Thank you for the raid, JoJo. What's that look for, Barry? I shall see you all tomorrow for continuation of Elden Ring. Until then, everyone, goodbye.